that old tin measuring cup, the one that I so treasured that I couldn't quite give up. I used it most of my life, and it suited me just fine. Measuring my ingredients, leveling to the line, my dear daughter. It was so dented and so worn, but I used it every day before even you were born. Like an old friend I could count on, it was something clearly mine. But the thing I failed to measure was time. I kept it all those years, now you keep it on display. I didn't want to part with it, I used it every day. It measured love and life, it was so fine. But for you it measures the passage of time. Passage of time. My dear daughter, I'm gone 27 years, and I know that when you hold that cup, your eyes well up with tears. Now it measures all the many ways you've grown, a testament to all you've done and all the things you know. I kept it all those years, now you keep it on display. I didn't want to part with it, I use it every day. It measured love and life and food so fine. But for you it measures the passage of time. So it seems when your time is done, I hope you also pass it on to Austin or your daughter or your son. I kept it all those years, now you keep it on display. I didn't want to part with it, I used it every day. It measured love and life and food so fine. But for you it measures the passage of time. It measured love and light and food so fine. But for you it measures the passage.